get married here. Then we'll go into another room where we'll have a sit down dinner.
Right.
Listen, and then after that, we will then go up to Paula's room because Paula's got a room. She's staying overnight.
Yeah.
So we'll all sit in Paula's room for a couple of hours.
Yeah.
But your dad's taking your tablet anyway.
Yeah.
So you can go on your tablet.
Yeah.
And then we'll go back down for the night club.
Yeah.
Right, so what I'm thinking is.
You're gonna find that tablet.
Yeah, I know. What I'm thinking is because you don't eat a lot of fancy stuff, do you? Some stuff you will eat.
Do you have burgers?
I think so. If you don't have burgers at the dinner one, we'll have them at tea time one.
Burger, chips.
No, they're not in chips. Pizzas, burgers.
What pizzas?
Cheese and. I think you'll be choosing tomato.
I like tomato.
But what I'm thinking is, remember. What, so you're meeting me and then you were better go for them? Right, oh, wait, I just want, aren't you leaving it a bit too late, day before a wedding? In case you can't get out. Dinner. I won't have one though, but I'll show you can. so what you want.
Thank you.
my good one. Of course. Have you seen them, like, talking out in the fog?
Yeah.
You're batting chocolate. I know what you're on about, Joan. When? When did she die?
Oh, my.
Anything else gonna happen now, don't you?
I'm not going.
You know, Kyra's.
Kyla's nanan.
Kyra's nanan.
That eyes are waiting until then.
Not seeing the school for a bit.
Exactly. She's annoyed kid now.
Why?
Don't want to look again.
Hmm?
Most of them kids like that. Most of the kids like my sort. I mean, to go on group and most of them naughty. All I like is I've got to turn naughty,
including me.
Because
how about?
So I keep going to work and that's your job. No, because we're knitting for Fix and Woody. That's your job. Because you ain't in Germany, so we call them back to the
lunch. You don't.
It's funny.
No, it isn't.
Yeah.
You can end up getting into trouble.
You can't call them back for our dinner at all.
It's just so funny.
No, you don't. If you've got it according to him, he decides to spoil it. He made all people kiss out the blue.
Oh.
And then you got all that tampon swept around Willie's friend's face.
How old is this?
May. 40, no, 15 or 16.
And I was talking to a mother yesterday at bus in here.
Who?
There's a woman in here, she lives in Maltby, but she's having to send her kids to Rome or school because she can't get them in Maltby school, Maltby Academy. All she's getting is, oh no, we ain't got room, there's no room.
Is that in two months or
something? One of them's a year four at the minute, and the other one's.
Year four?
A year two. She's 15.
She's probably year two then.
No, she's got a 12-year-old and a 15-year-old.
Oh, that was there.
Do you want me to pack it in?
Bring it off, Beth. with World Cup.
Yeah.
It's with Natalie.
Yeah.
The Judge Jeff.
Yeah.
He's.
What about that doctor?
What doctor?
That got shot outside the hospital.
Oh, I did. Because he had it out. No, he survived.
Yeah.
But, okay, do you know what to be? Came in,
yeah.
Told the truth, I took a visit,
I'll take you.